At 5:30, a local senator is proposing legislation that would allow raw milk to be sold here in Rhode Island. Senator Nicholas Kettle from Coventry hopes new health regulations will change laws which currently do not allow the sale of unpasteurized milk. Kettle will present his proposal at a hearing tomorrow. If passed, any unpasteurized milk would need to carry a warning that outlines any potential dangers.